And this is where Elmer lives. His home, wherever he parks. Rick's sunny himself.
Get in here, do anything. I have lemonade.
No, I got lemonade. Right here.
Lemonade and water.
Way to go, Abby.
Well, you can tell she's had some experience.
Because Harley was a real big rodeo guy. He was a rodeo clown. So as an original car that he used to have, he had 55-gallon drum of water in it so that he just popped the clutch and go up and drive on two wheels, and he had a guy in the back and just kind of balanced it back here. But I guess he had a really good time in rodeo clown. He's got the original car. I mean, sent him to Auburn a couple years ago, and I guess he had to do a lot of work to it. It hadn't been ran in years and years. He says, I had to fix her up, but I took her through the parade. Clown.
Then also he makes belts out of leather, and he makes billfolds, and
hiding is what it's called. Hiding.
Abby, oh, yeah.
Light's
back.
Talking to us over there.
See? Yeah. Mom's right, taking you.
We're getting on it.
And that.
We're getting on it.
You see? Hi.
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 I didn't actually wreck my own.
Well, I thought mine did too. It come up with a thing that. Well, I got new batteries and this works.
On the freeway this afternoon.
It's very possible.
Stopping, yeah.
I just try my batteries because I know mine works. See if that's it.
So it looks like the same.
Same battery, so let's hold on to these men and see if that's what it is.
It could be very easy.
Did you get anything, Carl?
I'm going to go to the next one.
four boys.
Chad and Kimberly's new home. Oops, Jamie too. And these are the berry vines by Kim and Chad's home.
It's the garage, 48 feet.
Thank you. temperature is nothing to crow about either. We've got another camcorder going over here. That's Chad in the hooded sweatshirt. Bert's trying to catch some rays on the beach. And Kimberly. Despite the temperatures.
That'll scare them. Did you get that shot on?
If they hurry, they'll get in before the tide.
He says, now how do I get down?
Heck of a way to find out the ocean's nothing to mess with.
Yeah. signified each other.
Sized pieces. Dozens of blades slice the mat while a long knife follows to cut the strands. The curd then moves to the salting chamber, where the milled curd is seasoned. Pendulum-like arms, salt lancers swing across the curd as it's stirred by mixing drums. The milled curd is salted lightly a second time and stirred again while the curd mellows. Once this process is complete, the salted curds, containing a small amount of whey, are conveyed to the next stop like water to absorb. The curd pressing counters. In the Cheddar Buster, a process begins which distinguishes Tillamook cheddar cheese from all other types. The liquid whey and curds cascade on a network of fine screens and conveyors, allowing the whey to drain from the curd. As the whey is drained, it is pumped to a separator, which reclaims any remaining cream for future use in making creamy Tillamook butter and flavorful Tillamook ice cream. In a building nearby, the liquid whey is dried to a powder to be used in the manufacture of various food products and animal feeds. The milled curd is salted lightly a second time and stirred again while the curd mellows. Once this process is complete, the salted curds containing a small amount of whey are conveyed to the next stop on Route 2, the curd pressing towers.
Storage to be paralyzed.